Hey guys, it's X58 here once again, and we're going to be looking over my Kimi Raikkonen collection this time. Once again, actually, because a few years ago I actually made the same video, but since then I've upgraded my collection, so I'm going to go over it yet again. We'll start off with the hats, work on to the shirts, my shoes, calendars, helmets, stuff like that. So here we go. First, we have a Red Bull hat, which will bring into the light. I bought that hat after I found out that Kimi was gonna be driving for Citroën in the rally. And so I couldn't find any Kimi Raikkonen Red Bull hats, so I just bought a Red Bull hat. And now this year, from his website, he has this hat, the beanie, Red Bull, Iceman, Kimi Raikkonen in the bottom there, and also has a signature on both sides. I've only had to wear that once this year so far, but it's comfortable. And here we have the fitted hat. Let me just adjust the lighting here really quick, 1 second. Okay, sorry about that. That's something I should have done before I started the video, but it is what it is. And I was saying, here is a fitted hat I bought along with that white beanie. It has the flat-brimmed bill and his signature here, KR, and a various array of Iceman logos. And on the side we have Red Bull, Iceman, and again Kimi Raikkonen, which is the same as that symbol there, just on the black hat. And on the back it also says KR, his initials, and this says we paint the race, little cool logo there, and again the same logo on the side. And it comes with the price tag, obviously, and here's the tag that comes with it, the official Kimi Raikkonen product, Red Bull, Iceman. I don't know if this is a sticker that came with it, or what it is, but just some things there. And this is an older hat now, that I bought when he was in his Mercedes McLaren days, obviously. Here it says Kimi Raikkonen once again, little Formula One symbol on the back, and Kimi Raikkonen Team McLaren Mercedes. I think I actually bought that in Montreal in 2005, maybe, 2005 I think. And this hat here, we bought in Turkey, 2008, when we went to go see the race. The Mubadala Abu Dhabi sponsor there, and a signature on the rim once again. Number one, of course. And just a Puma logo, and number one again. This is another hat that I bought off his website a few years ago when he was still working with McLaren. It says Kimi on one side, Kimi on the other side, an Alpine Stars logo with the signature and the Iceman logo on the front. And then just basically the design of his 2005 helmet, and it says Kimi on the back as well. That's all my hats that I have. And now we'll move on to the shirts. This is a shirt I just got for my birthday this year. I know it's a little outdated, because he doesn't work for Ferrari anymore, of course, because he's driving for Rally. But it's still a nice shirt that I'm wearing almost every day. Let me just spread it out for you guys here. One second. Sorry for this. Alright, so basically on the front, it's just the Ferrari logo, and of course the shirt's falling off. Just the Ferrari logo and his signature. And on the right sleeve, we have the finished flag. And on the back, which is the best part of the shirt, It says Raikkonen, like maybe a baseball or basketball jersey would. And it says number one, which of course he is the best. But it also has, it's made up of a bunch of his signatures, which is cool, I think. This is a really neat shirt. And here we have also a shirt I received for my birthday this year. This is obviously not an official product. It looks like something that somebody made on some kind of shirt-making website, but it's still relatively nice. Let me just unfold it. And here it is. It says Alpine Stars, Citroën, sorry for mispronouncing that, Red Bull, and Kimi Raikkonen once again. That's just a simply made shirt, but it's the thought that counts, right? And then we have this shirt, which I received not this Christmas, but the Christmas before, which I had been wanting for a while, and I finally received. It's basically a big picture of him driving, and the Italian flag running up, of course, the Ferrari, leading to the Ferrari logo. And on the right sleeve, just the Ferrari logo. You guys aren't interested in that, obviously. And on the left, we have Kimi Raikkonen. And on the back, yes, there is a back. There is a large Ferrari logo, and it's also a very faint picture of his car. You can see his Fiat and Bridgestone logos there in the outline of the nose cone. And come up here and you can see it says Kimi Raikkonen in big letters that are only outline letters though. And I actually have two of those, believe it or not, because when I was in Finland this summer, they were selling them at the gas station and they were cheap, so we had to buy a second one, of course. And I also have a brother who wears some of my Kimi Raikkonen clothes. So it's not out of a huge loss. And I also have Kimi Raikkonen shoes, believe it or not. They're Puma, blue and white, Finnish flag colors, and I apologize for them being slightly worn. But here's the Ferrari logo. And on the tongue of the shoe is where it says Raikkonen 01. And it's basically just a shoe. I wore them for about a year, and that's why they're all worn out, of course. And this is the most useful present I've ever actually got. I use it every day. It's a watch, but it's better because I try to get the camera to focus, but I doubt it's gonna work. Yeah, that's not gonna focus. But in the top right, you can see some small red letters that says Kimi Raikkonen. And here in the timer section of the watch, it says KR, his initials. And if we flip it over, it says Tag Heuer, which of course is the brand. We're gonna stick the camera in there. And underneath that it says Kimi Raikkonen, and it has a signature, KR. It's really hard for me to get the camera on here. But it says FIA F1 World Champion 2007 Scuderia Ferrari driver, limited edition number 7,000 out of 10,000 watches that will be made. And of course it has the stainless steel and crystal, whatever materials it's made out of. But that's a great, great present I received from my father. I wear that every day of my life. And here we have sweatshirts and coats and things of that sort. Here's a jacket, a winter jacket, that I got last year for Christmas. And it doesn't actually say Kimi Raikkonen on it anywhere, but it's in the spirit of that because he was working for Ferrari at the time. And it was basically just a nice jacket to have. And since he was working for Ferrari, it was appropriate for me to wear it as well. And the same story actually goes for this sweatshirt, and the next two sweatshirts. This we bought when we were in Turkey. 2008 in May. Just a simple red shirt that says Ferrari. Doesn't mean it was cheap because it's only a simple jacket, but it's worth the price. And here's a third one. I actually just got this Christmas. Another Ferrari jacket. Simple Ferrari logo. It says Ferrari right up there. And on the back is just a small Italian flag. It's So that's nice. And here we have helmets, which of course are my favorite Kimi Raikkonen things that I actually own. And this is his 2007 helmet, which was important for me to have because it's the year that he won his championship. And I'm sure you guys all know what it looks like, but it says Iceman on the side, sponsors, and of course his signature, whatever you call that, the logo that he has always on his helmets, and tinted visor. I use this helmet when I go go-karting, believe it or not. And here we have a 2005 replica helmet with similar logos, Iceman logo there, the orange or red, white and blue logos, of course, or sponsors and all that good stuff. This, of course, when he was driving, was when he was driving for Mercedes. And there's his also signature logo on top. And then we have this one, which is from 2008, the newest one that I have. And it's a special edition Monaco helmet. So he has Iceman again, but it's written in gold. And he has the paisley design there. If you look closely, you can see a signature hidden in there a couple places. And on the front, of course. And the same goes for the top here. Except for that it says also Monaco on the top because it was a special edition helmet. And the Ferrari logo in gold on the back. So overall, very, very happy to have these collection items in my home. And here we actually have a calendar that I found from a fan on his forum. Her name is Evanstar. And that's her website, but I believe she doesn't have any Kimi Raikkonen news anymore, which is sad, but this is an excellent calendar. I won't flip through the whole thing because it's pretty boring, but you get the idea. Anyway, and here we have a drawing, and sadly I didn't have any picture frame for it or anything, so it's kind of showing some dirt and stuff like that, which is unfortunate, but it's still a very nice drawing. And then we come over here to some replica cars. The lighting is pretty poor over here, but they're still in the box. This is a Mini Champs one from his 2006, is it 2004 or 2006, I can't remember, season. And we have from 2005, perhaps 2005, a Scalextric car with his branding and stuff. And here also in Finland, I found at the gas station a Ferrari glass, and like the other things Ferrari have, doesn't necessarily say Kimi Raikkonen on it anywhere, but it says the 2007 champion, which of course we all know was Kimi Raikkonen. So that's nice. And finally, I just of course have the Finnish flag up there that I see every night when I go to sleep, and two more drawings next to my TV. I don't know if these are drawings or pictures or what they are, but you can see there's Kimi driving for Ferrari in 2007 with Lewis Hamilton on top and Felipe Massa chasing them all. And on the other side of the TV, if you come over here, here's Kimi and Michael, as the artist calls it, and they're driving through Monaco in the wet streets with Schumacher chasing Kimi, which is an excellent photo. I also got that for Christmas this year, I believe. So basically, I have a bunch of Kimi Raikkonen stuff, but it's not like I just have it not to use. I wear it every day, besides the helmets, obviously, but I still do use those. So everything's being put to use. And I almost actually forgot I have one shirt that I didn't show you. It's the one I'm wearing. And you can't really see the back, but if you look in the mirror, can zoom in and turn around. It basically just says Raikkonen and number one in the back. So thanks for watching. Hope I didn't bore you to death. But that's my Kimi Raikkonen collection for you.